Nessa, because who else would it be? Please feel free to follow all my socials at Mary Danessa. I hope that you're having a great day today. I'm doing another daily teens vlog. It's actually late in the day. I'm actually going to be going to a concert this evening. It's Dominique, Euphoria, and Elliot. Elliot is who Dominique plays. So I'm going to go see him in concert. His music. But I've never seen him in concert until now, so I'm pretty excited that I'm gonna be able to go see him tonight. I actually did a last minute ticket, so I'm gonna be like in the bleachers, but that's fine because that's actually where I wanted to be. So it worked out. I did request to have today off so I can go to the concert because I wasn't too sure if I was gonna get the day off, but it ended up working out because I did. And as you can see, I am getting a little sun. And so I did run some errands today. I got my mail and I also made plans to hang out on Friday. What I do is I just make content that I like. So if that sounds like something you would like, I usually just do like lifestyle reviews, whatnot, traveling, what it's like being plus size, what it's like living with anxiety. If that sounds good to you, I would love to have you a part of my team. Honestly, right now, I'm just gonna be real with you. I'm just gonna be filming content that I like to film. So it's probably most likely going to follow the lifestyle. So I would love to have you a part of my team. That subscribe button so you will be in the know when I upload. Currently, I upload every Mondays and Thursdays, 3 p.m. Pacific time, and I'm gonna see what I got in the mail. Oh, I had to lean over. I tell you guys, when you have to carry things on the metro, I have a story for the metro. Last night, there was a gentleman who got on the metro, and he was naked, literally running around, and I mean, that's pretty much, I hate to say it, but that's pretty much I don't know if this is a return label or what. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, this is the poster I got from Sergio. I was like, wait a minute. I was like, why am I getting a return label? But it was just a note. It said, thank you for joining my community on Sun X. I hope I'm saying that correctly. And supporting me, it means the world. See you soon, Sergio. So, okay, that was sweet. Okay, because at first I thought this was a shipping label. I was kind of confused. Okay, and then... because I also got to get going soon. So, it's pretty much like an unboxing. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Okay, definitely tells a poster. You know how I love the sound rubber bands make when you take them off like that? Okay. Oh! I hope this is the right way. Okay, I think I'm valid. Oh, look at that. What? It's from Fix Me. His latest single. Yes, Fix Me. That's so cute. I love that. I love that so much. Okay, well, thank you, Sergio. I like that. I really like that. It just gives me, like, when I was a teenager, I used to have, like, band posters on my wall. I really like that. I'm gonna put this back in here for safekeeping, because if I don't put that somewhere, I definitely do not want to lose that. Don't want to lose that. That was sweet. That was really, really sweet. I like that. So, I'm going to be honest with you. I'm probably going to take a couple of shots of vodka before I go because crowds me. I have social anxiety. So, it is a lot for me to get out and do social things. But I love going to concerts and things like that. So, yeah, that's pretty much what I'm going to do. Just gonna keep it real with you. I'm always gonna keep it real. Also, I have been trying these, and these have been making my under eyes so refreshed. And that's something cucumber will do. It would help with the puffiness and everything like that. And then I also been using the face masks, and it makes my skin so dewy after I get done. So I'll probably, since I would be in Hollywood until I go on my vacation, I should be near Marshall, so I'll probably just pop into there to them and get, not right now obviously, because but I will most likely probably pop in there when it's closer to my vacation, because I'm going to be getting some things and get some more of these. I found these in a clearance section, so that's usually where I like to get my finds from, my hidden gems and everything like that. So yes. All right, so this is not the outfit I am going to wear to the concert. No, I'm gonna wear something different, just because I want to keep cool. Even though it's evening in LA, it still tends to be hot. Hello. So I actually went to Carl's Jr. I brought this back to my place, and I just have to say, first and foremost, I was just kind of disappointed in what I got. The presentation overall was really, really lackluster, and the sandwich itself could have just used a little bit more loving and care, because it just, the sauce itself was good, but I wish they had more pepper on it. The cinnamon roll kind of tasted weird. It kind of tasted like a biscuit, so I'm not sure if they used a biscuit as a cinnamon roll. The fries honestly just tasted old. I don't know if this was just a one-off, or I'll try it again.
I wish.
Target run today, and these are the items I got. As you can see, I did get my beloved energy drinks and my diet soda that comes in over there. I also got some wipes, some toothpaste, mouthwash, shaving cream, a toothbrush because I really needed a toothbrush because my one was getting worn. I also got some body wash, some shampoo, conditioner, and some floss picks. I love these things so much. And then I got that towel over there, and then I got some eyelash glue so I can finally start wearing eyelashes. But yes. Oh my god. So I door dashed from a Greek place, and they had Nutella cheesecake. I've never had this in my life. Oh my god.
Oh, so I realized I'm gonna pop in, and I forgot to actually film an ending to two of my vlogs, so you'll probably just see this ending again, a repeat ending. Sometimes we do love repeats, right? So if you like to drop a like and a comment, I would definitely appreciate it. I do respond to all my comments, and I do appreciate all my comments. I do read them and respond to them. I do have to say this. First and foremost, yes, I am a plus size person. Leaving hate comments on my vlog, I literally had to delete a hate comment from, I think it was one of my videos from last week. Somebody legitimately left me a hate comment and I deleted it because I do preview my comments. And normally I don't really let comments like that bother me because I've had people say things about my body my whole life. But my thing is like, it's really not someone's place to be commenting on someone else's body and how they look. The thing is, yes, I understand I'm a plus size person, but plus size people do things too, okay? Plus size people do things too. We breathe the same air. So if that does bother someone, the only thing I can tell you is, you know, just love yourself. Like, find peace within yourself, because it's not okay to go around spreading hate and negativity to someone else and trying to bring someone else down. Like, you should do the opposite. And then I know someone will be like, well, you should develop thick skin. I have thick skin, trust me. I've taken a lot of constructive criticism in my life. I don't have a problem if the comment itself is constructive, but my thing is, I'm going to live my life the way that I want to live my life and how I see fit. And that's what I'm going to say about that. And you want to subscribe to my channel? I would definitely love to have you hit that notification bell. and that subscribe button. I upload every Mondays and Thursdays, 3 p.m. Pacific time. I hope that you continue having a wonderful day wherever you are, and a wonderful weekend, and I'll see you later. Bye.